What's up, YouTube? So if you're a fan of Mobile Terminal and jailbreaking, you'll be happy to hear that Mobile Terminal has been ported over to iOS 11 to 11.21 using the async wake exploit released by Project Zero. So to install this on your guys' device, it's actually pretty easy. The developer has released an IPA, so if you don't want to build it with Xcode, you can just sign this with City Impactor and sideload it just like you would sideload any other application. This works for Mac OS, Windows, Linux, it would be the exact same thing. You can head to the link in the description below, it'll be in the description there, and then download the IPA file just seen right here. Once you've done that, make sure you connect your device to your computer and open up City Impactor. Head to where you downloaded your IPA file. So for me, it was in my downloads folder. And you just drag it over to City Impactor. And then you'll proceed with your Apple ID and then your passcode for your Apple ID. And then it will begin the process to sign and load that to your device. If you have a free Apple ID, so you don't pay for a developer's license, the $99 a year, the application will only be signed for 7 days, so it'll only work for 7 days with the 7 day signing certificate, just like the previous jailbreaks and any other side loading. If you have a developer ID, like I have a developer ID, it'll last for 365 days just with the signing certificate. So just a note there, I'll show you guys Mobile Terminal running on my iPhone 7 Plus. So you can see here I already had it installed. And I actually installed this using Xcode. And if you're a little more tech savvy, you can actually jump back here. We'll wait for this to load up. And you can clone the project. Open. You will need the latest Xcode installed here. And basically all you really have to do to get this running on your device, make sure you have your device target set, and then change the build identifier to a unique build identifier for you. And then of course enable the developer signing and then choose your developer team, which would be associated to your developer ID. You can also do this with a free Apple ID. And then you could make small changes. As you can see here on my launch screen, I had made a small change to the application. And I'll show you guys that Mobile Terminal does work. So we can call on the directory root and then ask to see all the files. And we can see the kernel version. So there you guys go. So let me know what you think. You can play around with Mobile Terminal on your iOS 11 device waiting for the jailbreak. Make sure you're very careful doing this. You can modify certain files and you could corrupt your device, cause it so you're stuck in a boot loop. Just be careful. It's unlikely, but you never know. If you make a mistake changing a file or delete something, it can happen. So yeah, there you guys go. Thanks for watching. If you like this video and you were able to get your device kind of jailbroken, let me know in the comments below. What do you think? Are you excited for the next generation of jailbreaks? Let me know as well. Thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you again next time. Cheers.